Alanine aminotransferase, ALT, is an enzyme found inside liver cells. Liver enzymes, including AST, GGT and ALT, help your liver break down proteins to make them easier for your body to absorb. When your liver is damaged or inflamed, it can release ALT into your bloodstream. This causes your ALT levels to rise. What causes high ALT levels? Several things can cause high ALT levels, including non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, over-the-counter pain medications, especially acetaminophen, prescription medications used to manage cholesterol, alcohol consumption, obesity, hepatitis, heart failure, hereditary hemochromatosis, thyroid disorders, some muscle disorders, celiac disease. How to lower ALT levels regardless of what's causing your elevated ALT levels. It's important to work with your doctor to find and address the underlying cause. But in the meantime, there are a few things you can try that may help lower your ALT levels. Drink coffee. Consume more folate or take folic acid. To help lower ALT levels, consider adding more folate-rich foods to your diet, such as leafy greens, including kale and spinach, asparagus, legumes, Brussels sprouts, beets, bananas, papaya. You can also try taking a folic acid supplement. Make changes to your diet. Adopting a healthier diet can help lower ALT levels and reduce your risk of liver disease. Reducing the amount of fat and carbohydrates help treat and prevent fatty liver, a common cause of high ALT. There is no specific medical treatment for high ALT. Treatment, if any, depends on what's causing the increase. When to contact a doctor? Contact a doctor if a blood test shows you have high ALT. Based on the results of your liver panel, the doctor will advise you on the next steps.